Idiots. Actually, funny enough, after the show last night, I got a bet. I put on a t-shirt that was given to me by my friend Jason Isabel, that just says, America. That stuff is a choice. I didn't even think about it. We went through the border and everybody else was like, you fucking kiss us. I was like, oh, this whole thing, I mean, you know, I just love it. But I genuinely do. I love being in the United States, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, everybody, for a wonderful reception. It's hugely appreciated. And I'm saying all this because we're about to play a song that's slightly challenging. I'm sorry, guys. I might have wrote a song about America, ladies and gentlemen. I wrote this song in the summer of 2016. There was this election going on. I don't know if you remember it. Everything was pretty fucking insane from all possible angles. And it was a sad time for me because I genuinely love America and I love the people and I love the politics, I love all of it. And it was a strange fucking time. So I wrote a song about it and we're going to play it now. And we're going to play it for a number of reasons. Partly because it's on the new album. Be More Kind, ladies and gentlemen. Which hopefully suggests that it's at least an open and generous and kind song. Secondly, we're going to play it because if I can't write a song like this and not play it in America, that makes me a coward, ladies and gentlemen. I've been to many things in this life, but hopefully not that. And thirdly, of course, all the Americans I know are fucking adults who can handle a little bit of adult conversation about shit. So this song is called, well, you'll find out. This way.